Google is developing a pill that can detect cancer and heart attacks. Google is designing a technology that uses a wrist-worn sensor and magnetic nanoparticles to detect cancer in its early stages and prevent heart attacks and other diseases. The nanoparticles would be introduced to a patient's body via a pill which is taken orally. Once in a patient's bloodstream, they would be able to bind to cancerous cells or to a fragment of cancerous DNA. The nanoparticles could also detect fatty plaque inside blood vessels that is on the verge of breaking free and causing heart attacks or strokes. With a magnetic core, the nanoparticles would send out signals picked up by a wrist-worn sensor that would analyze them and inspect the patient's body one or more times a day. By constantly monitoring a patient's blood, the detection of cancer, impending heart attacks, and other diseases could be made long before the appearance of any physical symptoms.